Namaste to everyone. This is Dr. Praveen S. Patil here. Today I'd like to speak about Kshara Sutra. What is Kshara Sutra? Kshara is alkaline substance and sutra means a thread which is smeared with the alkaline substance. And this alkaline substance is made up of some of the herbal drugs. So that alkaline smeared thread, we can say it's a seton also. So this kind of material is called as Kshara Sutra. Ayurveda has its own existence because of some important treatment modalities, and Kshara Sutra therapy is one among them. So when we look into what the Shushruta has told about the Kshara Sutra, we get a reference of using Kshara Sutra in 17th chapter of Chikitsa Sthana. That is, while dealing the fistula, he has told the applicability of the Kshara Sutra. Shushruta is a person who wrote Shushruta Samhita about 5000 years back. So in his text, we get a reference of using the Kshara Sutra there. What he says, see, he says, Krusha Durbula Biruna Nadi Marmashita Chaya Kshara Sutrena Tam Chindyattu Shastrena Buddhiman. It means the person who is not fit for surgery, who is emaciated, less strength, and this is the one indication. And another indication, when the fistula is situated in the vital part where the surgery is contraindicated, in those conditions, he says, Kshara Sutrena Cham Chindyattu Shastrena Buddhiman. So instead of going for the surgery, the wise person, the wise physician, wise surgeon should apply the Kshara Sutra. So, and after that, he explained how to apply the Kshara Sutra. That part we are not going to deal here. So at the end he says, Bhagandare Apesha Vidihi Kare Vaidena Janata. So the wise surgeon, the same principle of application of Kshara Sutra, the same principle can be applied in case of Bhagandara, that is fistula in ano. So the Kshara Sutra treatment is indicated in case of Bhagandara, that is fistula in ano. So this thing he has told in 17th chapter of Chikitsa Sthana. But when he has told in elaboration about the treatment of fistula and ano in different context, he has not indicated application of Kshara Sutra. There he has given different types of incision, how it has to be treated. Nearly about 8 types of incision he is advised for the treatment of fistula and ano. So then how to prepare? Is there any classical reference of how to prepare the Kshara Sutra? Chakradatta has told, Bhayutam Rajni Chune Snuhi Kshire Puna Punaha Bandhan Sadrudam Sutram Chinnanyarsho Bhagandara. So Chakradatta says, so it has to be smear repeatedly with the Rajani and Snuhi Kshira. Rajani means Kokuma Longa, that is Haridra. Snuhi is Euphorbia Nerifolia. So using these two drugs, we have to smear it repeatedly. This is what the Bhava Prakash Chakradatta has told. So Chakradatta also told, Bandhana Sadrudam Sutram Chinnanyarsho Bhagandara. So this sutra, which has prepared by repeated smearing of the curcuma longa and euphorbia nerifolia, so latex of the euphorbia nerifolia and curcuma longa, that is a dry powder we can take. So repeated smearing of these two drugs is used for treatment of the piles and fistula in ano. This is about Chakradatta. Then what Bhava Prakash has told, he has told the same thing, that is, Bhavitam Rajne Chune Snuhi Kshire Puna Punaha Bandhanat Sadrudam Sutram Chinnanyasho Na Samshayaha. So he has not included Bhagandara here. So one thing is cleared. So we are going to prepare the Kshara Sutra by applying the Snuhi Kshira, एंड हरिद्रा चूर्ण हरिद्रा पाउडर. सो वेन वी लुक इन टू द क्षारीय द्रव्य मीन्स अल्कलाइन ड्रग्स विच आर टोल्ड बाय सुश्रुता देर आर 23 ड्रग्स ही हैज टोल्ड एंड स्नुही इज वन अमोंग देम. सो दिस इज द क्षारीय द्रव्य एंड ऑल्सो ए बाइंडिंग एजेंट टू होल्ड द हरिद्रा और कुर्कुमा लोंगा ऑन इट द पाउडर ऑफ द कुर्कुमा लोंगा. सो वी आर यूजिंग द लैटेक्स ऑफ यूफोरबिया नेरिफोलिया एंड ओवर दैट वी आर पोरिंग द पाउडर ऑफ द कुर्कुमा लोंगा. देन हाउ मेनी टाइम्स इट हैज टू बी स्मियर्ड हाउ मेनी टाइम्स वी हैव टू अप्लाई द दिस हरिद्रा पाउडर. सो हाउ लॉन्ग वी हैव टू अप्लाई इट. He says, in rasa khamadeno arka snuhi pairliptam punah sutram visheshayet 3 varan. So, we have to apply it for 3 weeks. So, 21 days we have to apply it. So, 21 coatings has to come over that. So, once the previous coating get dried, after that we can apply the next coating. As the time passes, the surgical practice in Ayurveda got set back. Till 1960, the method of application of Kshar Sutra was practiced by some roadside practitioners or familial practitioners, so who had learned this method by his ancestors. That was Dr. P.S. Shankaran, who noticed this method in the year of 1960. Who was the faculty member of Department of Shalya Tantra at Banaras Hindu University, and he tried to standardize it. And after going through the many of the standardized and contribution of the many of the scholars like Professor P.J. Deshpande and K.R. Sharma, Professor K.R. Sharma, so they standardized it, and the first thesis which got completed in the year of 1968. They had started it practicing at the 1965, and the study completed in the year of 1968. So they standardized it as the using of the number 20 barber thread and smearing it with the Snuhi Kshira for 11 times. And afterwards, they coated the Snuhi Kshira and added the Apmarga Kshara. Apmarga is another herb, that is Acaranthus Aspera. So, how to prepare the Kshara out of it? That part I already dealt in some other videos, which is available in my channel, that is Skill Ayurveda. So, in that, I have told how to prepare the Kshara out of it. So, the Kshara which I have told, that is in the paste form, and before that there are some without adding Sukti, that is lime, or the Chitraka. So, if you just fry, keep on heating it, we'll get the powder at the end. So, that Kshara we can take to prepare the Kshara Sutra. They have added, one is Snuhi. And afterwards, Apmarga Kshara. So, first 11 coating has to be done with the Snuhi, and afterwards, the Snuhi plus Apmarga Kshara powder, that is 7 coating, we have to do like that. And afterwards, we have to apply the Snuhi and the Haridra, 3 coatings. So, altogether, it comes 21 coatings. So, this is the standardized method of preparation of Kshara. And afterwards, there are many research has come, and they kept on going, and they have tried the Udumbara Sutra, and they have tried the Papaya Kshara Sutra. Papaya means pepin it has, which has a very good debriding or slough removing property. So they have added the milk of the papaya or powder of the papaya for the preparation of Kshara Sutra. So there are so many different Kshara Sutra they have tried and till now. So the most commonly used Kshara Sutra is the Apmarga Snuhi Kshara Sutra, or else the Guggulu Kshara Sutra. So that part we'll deal about in different video. Kshara Sutra is used as a setum. So in treating the fistula of Eno or fistula in Eno. So this Kshara Sutra, it differs from its the common or simple thread because it's smeared with the alkaline substance. Kshara Sutra differs from the simple seton by its the property, that is Kshara. So the Kshara which is smeared on the thread, it act as a necrotizing agent to the local area. So the where we have put the Kshara Sutra, so that part, that is infectious part of the fistula, you know, get necrotized and the infection will keep on draining. So this seton or this Kshara Sutra act as draining Kshara Sutra as well as cutting Kshara Sutra. And even we have applied the Haridra over this, that is Kurkuma Longa, which is, has very good antimicrobial property. So it helps to prevent the further infection as well as to eradicate the existing infection. So friends, this is all about the Kshara Sutra. If you are interested in to know more about the Kshara Sutra, then please contact me. The contacting method which I have described in the description. And if you find this is a worth value of spending time in my channel, then kindly subscribe to the channel and forward to the needed people. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video.